knows far too much about me. I don't want anyone getting the idea that this fella's just a harmless nobody.
Look, it doesn't matter what we've got in here, as long as it sticks.
I've been through hundreds of these notes, and there's something odd about it all, but nothing we can latch onto.
I want to know what his dependencies are. Who's he close to? What influences him? I want to know how the bastard thinks.
So, what have we learned? Is this a dream?
I know that I've woken up in a room, I don't know where I am, I don't know who these people are.
A game usually has rules. There's no rules here.
You know, any minute now, someone's gonna come through those doors.
Something in common that's made us end up here. So what is it?
You're not right. This situation isn't right, and you aren't right.